Hello and welcome. My name is Carsten Lützen. I'm an Agile coach and a Scrum Master. In this video, I will talk about how might we's, or as it's abbreviated. If you like these videos, please subscribe and share. That would be super, super awesome. If you're familiar with the design sprints, then you might already know these how might we's, but it's a quite usable tool. Or design thinking. It's a quite usable tool for a lot of other stuff than just design thinking or design sprints. So the idea is, let's imagine, for instance, that we have had a retrospective. People have come up with a lot of impediments, things that are not working. So some challenges. The real question is then, how can we take this challenge into something that we can work with without being focused on a specific solution, jumping directly into solution? Or how can we still be curious? How can we keep this curiosity about what is the actual problem? And this is where we can use how might we's as a tool for us to rephrase these challenges into questions instead. So what we're going to do, for instance, if we have a lot of challenges, we have voted upon which challenges are the most impactful ones to solve or make better in one way or another, then we can individually or as facilitators or in the group rephrase it by then asking, so how might we dot dot dot. So for instance, if we have a challenge that is we are starting way too much work compared to what we finish, then we can rephrase it into how might we finish more stuff, or how might we finish work before starting new work. There isn't only one how might we. We can have a lot of competing how might we's on the same challenge, and then we can select, so which how might we is the one that we are going to focus on, the one that we think can help us. And that really helps us to not focus on a specific solution, but actually figure out, so where can we be curious around this? And of course, the how might we's, it's also a balancing act, so they can also be too narrow. And if you have and how might we that's too narrow, it's probably because you fell into the solution mode. So how might we make a user see his account details on a page that also shows his address? Of course, that is a bit of a constructed example, right? But what is it actually that, what challenge is it that we're trying to solve? So how might we help users see the data? Then we have not locked on to a specific solution, but it's still regarding the data. It's not how might we make sure that the user sees all data in the system, but it's just their own data. So we are still trying to keep it rather focused. So of course, it can also be too broad if it's like how can we do, how can we fix world peace, or something like that. So what you do is you take your challenge and then you rephrase it into a how might we, and then you figure out which of these how might we's will then help us, which of these how might we's gives us energy, can we work with. And you can have several of these how might we's. It's not just one. that's also quite important to remember. And then use these to spark curiosity, to figure out where do we focus on, and then take it from there. Hopefully it can help you with that. And as I said, you can use them in design sprints, you can use them in retrospectives, you can use them in lightning decision jam, you can use them in so many different ways. So whenever you're having a challenge or something that you would like to solve, consider using a how might we for that. I'm hoping that you like this video, and if you have comments, questions or feedback, please let me know. Send me a message, write a comment, that would be super, super awesome. And as always, feedback is more than welcome. So have a super awesome day.